grandchild. One day, by the house of one of the babushkas, she saw some clothes drying on the clothesline. "I shall borrow those," thought Baba Yaga. "I'll be a babushka instead of Baba Yaga." She dressed, gave a fond goodbye to the forest creature, and beaming with glee, went to the village. Sitting under the shade of trees in the village square with their grandchildren, "Come, sister, sit with us," they said, as they shared their babies with Baba Yaga. She smiled inside. No one recognized her.
Thank you. From that time on, she was known as Babushka Baba Yaga.